Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for. You've been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind.
The final two teams, right next to each other on the floor. One team from Pennsylvania, one team from Kentucky. Second place in the nation.
And you're more than you could ever be, 'cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. And you know you can't go back again to the world that you were living in, 'cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. So come alive. I see it in your eyes. You believe that lie, that you need to hide your face, afraid to step outside. So you lock the door, but don't you stay that way.
Make some noise for the Crushers of Bishop McCort High School.
The world becomes a fantasy when you're more than you could ever be, 'cause you're dreaming. Okay, you win.
Oh, you suck.
You can't post that.
Like, how was it?
Nothing, we're just gonna kick butt on the floor Saturday.
Yeah, back-to-back title.
Alright, so we're coming for back-to-back, and I heard something about kicking butt, but I think that you all are gonna do something else. I think you're gonna crush.
Six, seven, eight.
We're coming to crush!
When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave. To be, this is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no apologies. This is me.
Yeah.
this is me.
Floor. One team from Pennsylvania, one team from Kentucky. Second place in the nation, Bullet East High School of Kentucky. The national champs, Bishop McCort.
And you're going out on top. Congratulations on another national championship.
These are the Crushers of Bishop McCort High School.
Welcome to the Bishop McCort Show.
Please, please, welcome the star.
Yeah.
four champions from downtown Pennsylvania. Those were the Crushers of Bishop McCort High School.
Through the drama. H is for the hurt, but it's all for the honor. A is for my attitude, working through the patience. Money comes and goes, so the M is for motivation. Gotta stay consistent, the P is to persevere. The I is for integrity, innovative career. The O is optimistic, open and never shut. And the N is necessary, cause I'm never giving up. See, they ask me how I did it, I just did it from the heart. Crushing the competition, been doing it from the start. They say that every champion is all about his principles. Carry.
Fever dream catches you, you're getting closer. Just surrender, cause you feel a feeling.